This video is about 14 health benefits of baking soda. Now it is no surprise that people have found many uses and health benefits of baking soda. It has been used since ancient times as a deodorizer, soother, and cleanser. Baking soda uses range from daily basic hygiene to health benefits including digestive issues, detoxification, and even kidney problems. Baking soda is pure sodium bicarbonate, but baking powder has other ingredients added to it. Baking soda's power comes from its alkaline nature. It helps to neutralize acid and improves pH balance in the body. Here are the health benefits of baking soda. Number 1. Antacid. Baking soda is a natural antacid and is an alternative to over-the-counter antacids. It neutralizes stomach acidity and is used to relieve acid reflux, heartburn, or indigestion. Just mix half teaspoon in a glass of water and drink it. It is important to note that consuming too much baking soda can cause an increase in acid production. Number 2. Improves kidney function and acidosis. Research shows that baking soda slows down the progression of chronic kidney disease and renal failure by increasing the blood bicarbonate levels. When the kidneys are tired of removing excessive toxins and acids from the body, our body is producing too much acid, it results in acidosis. Number 3. Prevents kidney stones. Baking soda makes the urine less acidic. This prevents the acid to crystallize into kidney stones and more waste exiting the body. Number 4. Prevents gout and uric acid. Gout is caused by an overwhelming amount of uric acid in the blood, which crystallizes and causes gout. Baking soda makes the blood alkaline and allows the blood to hold more uric acid without crystallizing it. This makes it easier to flush the uric acid out of the body and prevent the formation of gout. Number 5. Urinary tract infection. Baking soda makes the urine alkaline and that kills the bacteria causing urinary tract infection. Bacteria cannot survive within an alkaline environment. Number 6. Infections. Baking soda is mild antiseptic and can fight off all infections in the body. If you have an infection anywhere in your body, try drinking a glass of baking soda water each day for a few days. Number 7. Itchy skin and sunburns relief. Drinking baking soda water not only helps balance the pH inside your body, but also on the outside. Itchy skin happens due to pH changes caused by external factors such as allergies, sunburn, and rashes. You can make baking soda paste with water and put it on your itchy skin for instant relief. Alternatively, you can add 1 to 2 cups of baking soda to a lukewarm bath and soak the affected area in it. Number 8. Insect bites relief. Applying baking soda paste immediately reduces the itching due to insect bites. It may also prevent infection due to its antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties. Number 9. Mouthwash. Baking soda is used as mouthwash due to its antibacterial and antifungal properties. It can freshen your breath and kill the bacteria that causes tooth decay, gum disease, canker sores, or sore throat. Just add half teaspoon of baking soda in a glass of warm water and gargle with it for a few minutes or so. Number 10. Teeth whitener. Baking soda is a common ingredient in conventional and natural toothpaste due to its ability to remove plaque. Using baking soda by itself can be too abrasive, and over time it may wear away enamel on the teeth. You can add a little of it to your toothpaste, or just mix some baking soda with water to make a solution or paste and apply it on your teeth for a few minutes. Do this for a few times a week and you will have whiter teeth. Number 11. Fresh bad breath. Baking soda is often used as homemade deodorant to get rid of refrigerator odors, so it can naturally get rid of the odors in your breath. Just take some baking soda and water and swish it around in your mouth for a few minutes or so. Number 12. Enhances workout performance. Would you like to work out longer with less fatigue? People experience fatigue and soreness in their muscles after working out because of something called lactic acid. Baking soda neutralizes lactic acid, therefore reducing fatigue and soreness. Number 13. May help quit smoking. Drinking baking soda water can help nicotine addicts quit smoking. There are numerous stories around the web of how people noticed a significant decrease in their addiction after drinking baking soda. It is believed that the alkalinity of baking soda is what helps curb the cravings. So if you are struggling to kick off your nicotine addiction, try a glass of baking soda water. Number 14. Baking soda is anti-inflammatory. Drinking baking soda water decreases inflammation in the body by balancing pH levels. It helps to relieve bronchitis and cough, which is due to inflammation of the lungs. It reduces cold and flu symptoms and makes you recover faster. Regular use of baking soda also reduces the chance of getting a cold or flu. And here are some final thoughts. Consuming baking soda have numerous health benefits. However, it is important to make sure that you check with your doctor before consuming baking soda. People with medical conditions such as liver disease, kidney disease, and high blood pressure should not take it. And make sure not to overuse baking soda. I hope you enjoyed this video on health benefits of baking soda. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks in advance.